recently honored as Italian Canadian of the Year. We love Bublé. He's got all kinds of great music. In fact, he's working on a brand new Christmas album, and he made time for breakfast television.
Dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know?
Italian Canadian of the Year is the honor. Michael Bublé, good to see you.
Nice to see you, too. I thought it was Canadian Italian here. I'm not sure what
you
want to
have
now.
Either way,
I'll take either.
It's like a program. It's official, right?
Yeah.
We're actually, there's so many people here at this event. We have to hide out in the museum.
Yeah.
Yeah, all kinds of nice.
I love too that you people at home can see the cute little bum in the background.
Even she can't turn away from Michael Bublé.
She looks good. She looks good. She's not petite or anything, but I like that little bummy.
Anytime you get honored with a title like this, this is what I love. I was going through the program while we were in for Michael the show.
Yeah, I haven't seen it yet.
No, well, I'm going to show you a little something.
Oh, man.
Dude.
Is that the first photo you came to?
Photos. Yeah, no, it was the second. But there's some interesting photos that come up right here.
Oh, I remember writing this because I actually kind of do look like Bill Maher in that picture.
I was more fascinated with the mullet look right there.
Dude, that's my hockey player thing.
Are you going to bring that
back? I think I could try. I think my wife would probably kill me.
And then
just gonna mullet. You guys actually get it? You guys are gonna show this?
Yep, we're gonna show it.
But I mean, do you actually have the thing? So you're gonna take pictures of it and then edit it into the piece?
We already shot it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Most productions are beautiful thing. Right?
Thank you. This television.
You know that all I want for Christmas is you.
You don't stop working though. Everyone knows that they're like, okay, he's here. He's from BC, but the traveling doesn't stop. And you got what, a Christmas album coming out?
I do. Yeah. It's cool. I'm really proud. That record is gonna be. I think it's one of my best. I mean, I worked really hard to make it really organic, more than anything. I mean, look at you. I love Christmas. I woke up when I was a kid, I think I was so excited for Christmas to come about this time of year, Halloween. Maybe other kids out there, maybe you know what I'm talking about. I can smell it in the air. I can start to smell Christmas and feel it. And so,
what does it smell like?
I don't know. It smells like firecrackers and rotten pumpkin and it smells like, I just don't know, I just feel like you can feel it in the air, and people are just a little kinder to each other, and kids are really excited, and I'm really excited, and you know, I grew up in my house, my parents had Bing Crosby playing all the time, so for me, my kind of goal was that I'd hope that I could kind of fill that spot, you know, for kids growing up now. That was a big deal. The second the Bing Crosby White Christmas record started playing in the house, I knew Christmas was here, and I would love to be part of it.
Wherever you are, wherever it's right.
You seem like a good family man.
You're going to ask me about if I want to have a family.
Maybe Bublé.
I don't know, dude. If you want to be a nanny, if you help me with the kid, help me be a nanny.
I'm a great babysitter, Michael.
Do you have kids?
Nope.
Look at how happy you look. Me, I go like, yeah, I'm thinking about having a kid, and they go like, yes, it's the greatest thing that you can do, and we would never change a thing, but just wait.
Yeah, I just haven't met you yet.
Bublé's such a great guy, and he's got just a fascinating arrangement, Michelle, and All I Want for Christmas, yeah, he did that cover. Wait till you hear it, that album coming up pretty soon, and I think people are going to be digging it.
You can't go wrong.